What up, YouTubians? How y'all doing today on this Sunday? I'm out chilling. Finna go to my sister's house, chill, you know. The kids are at home with Menasha.
Okay, mama cooking dinner. We're her little helpers. And they're having zucchini and shrimp.
Zucchini noodles.
Well, I call it zucchini. I don't want to call it zucchini noodles. This is what she has right now.
But yeah, I shredded the zucchini. See? We're going to see how this tastes.
You learn how to spit.
Hold up. Hold up. Come on. Hold up. Post up. Daddy, you touching me. I'm going to make him hurt
him. Post up. Hey.
Yeah,
that didn't
hurt
him
at all.
Bam.
Bam.
Are you going to talk?
Come on, EJ, let's go.
So, I'm sitting here making zucchini Alfredo. I sliced up the zucchini. And, I got this idea from one of our, I think, viewers. She left a comment. She said zucchini is healthier than pasta. I did it for DeMarin because DeMarin can only have so many carbs with his meals.
No, I don't.
I looked it up and it's only have like six grams of carbs. Montreal, you could put that over there per zucchini. And like his meals, he can have up to 95, but I mean, it's healthier. We gonna see how it tastes. I don't know.
Hey! This zucchini good!
It's good.
Stop! Boom! Let me have some zucchini.
Your plate right there.
No, it's vegan.
Say what you think.
Well, I got a spoon though.
Everybody got a spoon because it's like soup.
No, it's vegan.
I bet it's going to taste.
I'm going to say you fall asleep. Six. What it tastes like?
Zucchini!
Oh. It's good.
That's what I ever heard.
It's like the zucchini.
Hey! I have a taste. So.
Everybody's eating zucchini.
Maybe she wanted to help. Maybe she wanted to swallow. I bet she could.
Am I talking to
that blue black thing?
The bluey black thing. What bluey black
thing?
I know that.
So I tasted it, y'all. It's actually really good. So if y'all have any more healthy alternatives that y'all would like us to try, let me know. Put it in the description, the comments below.
You need some zucchini.
But the zucchini is actually really good. I start cooking with this instead of the noodles.
You can't buy a zucchini noodles?
I had to buy the zucchini.
I'm saying, like, in a box or something.
I can buy that thing to make them tickle. Yeah, but what I did was I just bought this. I bought four zucchini. I shredded them up with the shredder. I use the Alfredo sauce in the jar, and I use the heavy whipping cream, and I put garlic, I put salt, and I put pepper in here, and shrimp, and I put some Parmesan cheese in here, and that's it. So everybody like it. My trail don't like it. You look like you didn't like it.
I do.
Yep, this is pretty good.
Daddy.
How does the fruit punch taste?
Sweet.
Reminds me of a meal. I love asking.
It's okay if this goes longer than an hour.
How y'all doing today on this Wednesday? I'm chilling. I'm out. Went to Boston Market, get the family something to eat. But yeah, man, we just been chilling, man. You know what I'm saying? Working. That's all. You know the normal stuff that people do. You know, every day. But it's all good. Yo, man, I hate when people turn real slow in front of you. But anyway, yeah, I'm on my way back to the house. Just ain't really had nothing going on really lately. I'm ready to do something fun though. Just been up in the house, man. Chilling. Life is boring right now. Life is real boring.
It is a show of solidarity. People are also asked to stay home from work, but that's not a risk someone
wanting
to take.
I can understand why people are upset and why they're what's up, you two being tired on today on this Thursday. We're home for the Eastman
Thursday
from Natural
Films. Thursday. We chilling. Yep, Manasha whipping up some nachos. She got some shrimp. As part of the immigration some protest, ground beef. You know what I'm saying? She's trying to do her thing.
Dallas ISD says it will not have attendance numbers until tomorrow. But in Fort Worth,
have a rip in here going on.
We're in classes today. That's down 14% from the same day last year. Arlington ISD says attendance.
Not yet, Montreal sleep.
6% from the same day.
Say what's up.
Political and religious leaders met at a Dallas church to discuss assistance for immigrants.
What you want
to
say? You don't want to say nothing else?
Park City Baptist Church is near the Vickery Meadows area of Dallas.
Say what y'all been doing.
Well, Dallas Mayor Mike Rawlings says he and new city manager T.C. Broadnax are working to open an office for
Saggy Pamper. Come on. Caleb, come on. He want to move, but he just don't know what to do. You got it. Come on. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, move. Move the body. You want to eat your fingers. You got to move your feet. You got to move your legs and your arms. Come on.
Come on. Come on.
You gave up. Come on, dude. Shrimp. Nachos. Right. Really? Naked man. Look like he's waking up.
What's up, you two being tired doing today on this Friday? We're getting gas right now. I'm trying to go pick up Medea.
What'd you say?
Oh, you yeah. We're trying to
go to the store,
run some errands, and then we're gonna go to the mall. We got EJ.
Kayla. We can't see him. Wait.
Mama. She's drinking water because her lips look bad.
Yes, so I'm having issues. Y'all can see my lips right here are turning, they're turning black. I'm thinking it's because I'm dehydrated, because my lips always get, like, it's been happening, I say the last 2 years is when I started noticing that when I'm dehydrated, my lips, well, I noticed that my lips was getting darker. Last year, 2015, I noticed my lips was getting darker, like right in the middle. Y'all probably done noticed it, like at a few, like some vlogs back around that time, 2015. Go check it out. But I didn't know why, but I started Googling and it said it could be due to dehydration. So I started drinking like a whole bunch of water and my lips started clearing up. So now they getting dark again. And I'm thinking, well, this last few weeks, like my lips done got real, real dry and they cracked on the inside of my mouth.
Come snap her. Shoot. Okay, EJ, record Caleb, okay? Well, shoot, I can't record. Here.
Caleb.
That's Caleb right there. EJ, that's Caleb. So my lips was they cracked real bad, they was real dry, and they started turning black. So I didn't know what was going on. So I started drinking my water, and I done bought some Carmex. Yeah, I ain't used Carmex since I was in high school, and that was over 10 years ago. So I don't know, I'm just steady drinking water. It look bad. Can you see it? It's dry right here. How old am I? I'm 28.
You were in high school when you were 18?
That's when I finished. I graduated when I was 18.
I was thinking about college, though.
No. So, yeah, so hopefully it'll clear up within the next week. Instead, I got my bottles of water. This is not cute. Not for me, anyway. I don't know.
Right there?
What?
Right there.
Yeah, all is black right here.
Let's put on lipstick.
I don't want to wear lipstick to cover up my dark lips. I want my dark lips to not be dark no more. My lips are not naturally dark. So.
Wait,
yep, it look real bad.
My lips are
pink.
Yes.
You probably need to drink some water too. At Walmart with the crew. Why he look like that?
Donut.
I'm not gonna play with you these donuts. You said you wanted muffins.
Donut.
Muffins. You wanted a donut at this moment?
Oh no.
I don't know how many calories.
Carbs. Look at how many carbs in a donut.
Shaking EJ. Caleb.
Yeah,
what are you
doing?
Really? Okay, here she comes.
So, I'm gonna touch her.
I didn't get to record, you got in my way.
Y'all let me die of anaphylaxis.
I got some of it.
No, ma'am. Mm. Oh, Lord.
I'm gonna get you what you least expected.
Oh, my God.
I didn't do anything. Why you record it?
Because she told me to. Okay. You tasted it.
Put my gum back.
The whole world saw my face.
No. Did you put it back?
No.
Oh, I thought you did. I was going to grab it. I was going to put it on there. Hello.
What do you have to say, Miss Call of Duty? Huh? What do you have to say?
No. Stop it! This is a vlog!
You can cut it out.
No.